Ronda Rousey did it again. First round victory, this time against Sarah Kaufman. Rousey, 6 fights in a row, 6 pro fights, all by victory, all in the first round, all by the use of the armbar. She's one girl you don't want to mess with. She already called out Cyborg Santos. She wants to fight her next. Cyborg, as you guys know, is serving a suspension right now. She was busted for using steroids. I mean, even Stevie Wonder could see that she was on steroids. If you looked at her, she looked huge. But hopefully she comes back. She comes back clean, without the use of peds and roids, and she takes on Ronda Rousey. But what can you say about Rousey? She's the real deal, and I think she's on the way to being one of the biggest, if not the biggest, female athlete in the nation. So look out for Ronda Rousey doing big things. Look out for Cyborg Santos to come back, and hopefully that fight goes down. So stay tuned. Also, what's your take on the fight tonight? 54 seconds. That's all it took for Rousey to get the victory and defend her Strikeforce bantamweight title. So there you have it. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak.